ないのだと思っていた。青き静寂に包まれた穏やかな時。
Welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So tomorrow, another Japanese RPG will get released in global, which is Dragon Project. It is another game by Colopl, the one who made Shironeko Project and Rune Story, if you guys still remember that game. Yes, it is the same Colopl. So this game is a Monster Hunter-like game, which us players will fight a lot of bosses and get the loots from it, and we can get stronger and stronger from getting the loots and things from the bosses in this game. And it will involve multiplayers a lot, so we can play this game with friends. I and Milko will play this game, so do not miss it, guys. It will get released tomorrow, August 17. And here it is, the battle gameplay. Tap anywhere to attack. Tap, hold, and move it around to move. You can move without touching your character. And yep, tap to attack. Keep tapping to use combo, and you can do fast slide to do sidestep like this. So the battle control is actually the same as Shironeko Project, because yeah, the same global. And for SAO players, I think yeah, the battle control should be quite similar, except there is no parry in this game. Okay, so I think that's all for now. That's a very short video just to announce that tomorrow there will be a new great game that we can play. Okay, so thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Subscribe now, press the like button if you like this video, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Dragon Project Punch.